Today I'm at Fenway Park in downtown Boston, 110 years old and an iconic ballpark. The grounds crew is getting the field ready for the season after a short delay. And over here, we've got the new TV studio being built. The challenge, of course, is the sunlight coming in, the greatest spotlight we know. And we've got solutions to control that sunlight so they can shoot the games properly.